Hi ladies, my name is Vanessa Palm and welcome to today's training program. It is available on Facebook for anybody who'd like to partake. However, I do ask that you please seek medical advice and clearance before partaking in any physical activity or exercise program. If you choose to continue with this workout, it is entirely at your own risk. Ladies, I ask that you support this free training program by ordering your health and wellness supplements, such as vitamins, minerals, omegas, cleansing, energy and weight loss supplements, or your beauty products, your anti-aging skincare, galvanic devices, Lumi Spa face wash device, hair and makeup solutions, masks and scrubs, or your body, foot and aching leg creams and treatments. Let's not forget our lifestyle and weight loss support, such as my meal replacement bars and shakes, protein shakes and supplements, healthy on-the-go snacks, cleansing, energizing, and weight loss supporting teas. Ladies, regular orders, no matter how small, help keep this program alive. Every ounce of support is appreciated. Hi ladies, welcome to today's legs and glutes workout. As always, there's a core and cardio element, cardio and intervals. Core works all the time if you're doing your exercises properly. Please don't ignore the liability that came up before I started this recording. It's really, really important. Don't ignore the playlist option. It's really important that you use those teaching videos. I don't teach much during these full workouts, okay? What you need for today, skipping rope, don't worry if you don't have one, you can just jump on the spot. If you can't jump, don't forget about the no jump alternatives to all of the jumping exercises today. Air squats, very straightforward. You're going to need a step. If you have a step or some kind of a platform or a step nearby, you can use that instead. Don't stress if you don't have one, you can do the exercise on the floor. If you have bands, please have your bands ready for that squat swivel exercise that you would have seen. If you don't have a band, don't stress. You can do it without a band. And we're going to be doing some planking today. So you're going to need a mat for under your elbows or a towel that you folded up for underneath your elbows. Don't forget your water as always. And that's it. Okay. And of course I have Tiff in the room with me. So I'm not crazy. I'm not talking to myself. Maybe somebody else here. All right, we're gonna start with skipping nice and easy, only 50, nice little warm up. If you do a double jump and you're new, count it as a two skip, okay? It's five, but if you're strong and you do a double jump and do 50, please, I will wait for you. Let's go, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Ready for air squats, just on the floor, okay, chin up, back straight, don't forget, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go, and 1. Well done. Skipping rope. This time we're doing 100 skips. Don't worry, I will wait for you. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Thank you. Well done. Keep going if you're still busy. Have some water if you're done. Remember, chin up, back straight, and try to keep your knees behind your toes. And one, let's go. And one, two, chin up, four, all the way down and squeeze. Shoulders back. Get your head in the game for these last air squats of the day. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2. Really focus on squeezing your glutes all the way through. 3, 4, 5. 5, take a break and join us. That's 15, we have 35 left, come on. Well done. Take a break if you need to, okay? Then we have a little break before we move on, okay? You can Start when you're ready. 50 skips. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Anyway, 20, 3, 2, 1, and 1, 2, 3, nice and easy, 4, squeeze, squeeze,
so far away.
Eight. burning. And 10. All right. Have some water, recover a little bit. Next time we're going to start on the other leg.
You say you change and you're different. I don't wanna hear that.
side jumps. Okay, let me show you. You're just going to use your arms. Start at a distance that's comfortable with you. And if you feel up to it, go a bit further. So I need 10 to start with. There and back as well. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Use your arms.
Five.
8, 9, 9, 10, and awesome. Back to calves. It's supposed to be tough, ladies. It's not tough, you're not working. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. And 1, 2.
Fine. 3, 2,
fun. Let's go. And one. That's 15. Kickbacks is no cardio. That's fast. So you're gonna lean forward a tiny bit. You're going to kick back diagonally and upwards, okay? 30 each leg. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1, 2, 5, head up, flex your foot, supporting leg and in the leg that's working. Try and keep your shoulders square. Try not to rotate them with your hip, okay? Keep everything square. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. And 1, 2. My heart is going crazy. I don't know about you. Do what you can. Do what you can. Let's get ready for those kickbacks. Let's go. One, two. Remember that cup of tea. Demanded of, the more your mind demands of you. Okay, last one of these, and then one more, and it's a nice easy one. No cardio, anyway. Right, repeaters.
Singing love.
sorry about that. I think this has happened before. I'm not sure. 3, 2, 1. Up. Up. Well done. Change your band if you need to, up or down. One more on this side. Ladies, this is the last one, hey? Push it. After we've done the other leg, of course. In 3, 2, 1. And let's go. And 1. Keep the heel up and push the knee up and swivel it up. 5. Lady, 10 more on this leg for the day. Come on. 7, 6, 2, 1. You're excellent. Let's go down the top planking. Last one for this side. And we have 3 left. Get ready. 3, 2, 1. Change your band. We're going to start on the other leg. Some of you may be going up or down with each set. I'm not sure. Some water. Right. Other side. In 3, 2, 1, let's go, and 1, that's 10, come on ladies,
failing.
I don't know about you. Right. Let's go down. Sorry. We've trained our legs predominantly, so just do a quick stretch using the sheet that I share with you on Facebook. Okay, stretching is important, more than anybody ever gets the credit for, including myself. Let's get ready. Come, have a nice word with that cheeky leg. 3, 2, 1. That video was, there was mouth moving and no talking. It's because some of my music sometimes gets blocked. So I apologize if that's the case. All right, ladies, in your standing position, I'm not sure if we're going to sit yet. Have your mat on standby. Just hang. Straight legs, doesn't matter about your back. Just hang. Take deep breaths, get your breath back. Don't stand up while you're doing this too quickly, please. You might pass out. Just hang. Right, when you're ready, you're going to start activating that stretch, meaning you're going to start driving your body downwards, pushing down, opening up those hamstrings. You can, if you can't push yourself down by stretching down, take your hands
Wrap them around the inside of your legs and gently pull yourself down. I'm not worried about how curved your back is at this stage, so long as your legs are straight, okay? When you're ready, you can put your feet a little closer together. If you're holding onto your ankles or not, put your hands around the outside now and continue to pull yourself downwards. If you can, take your fingers underneath your toes and pull down even more. Keep those legs straight, please. Five. Four. Don't come up. Listen to me, please. Two. One. Let go of whatever you're holding on to and just hang for a little more. You should feel how much better that hang feels. Now, very gently, using one hand or two hands, whatever you want, just tuck your chin into your chest in that position. We're just getting a little bit of a nerve stretch going, which you won't feel so much if you're doing this in the afternoon. In the morning, first thing in the morning, that's hectic. Right, watch me. Come up slowly, keep your chin tucked in. Very slowly, please. Up, 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 up. If you feel dizzy, just go down onto your haunches straight away. Up, shoulders back, head up. Okay, now, you can take your shoes off if you like. Sit on the ground. Put your feet together. I prefer doing this without shoes on so I can hold my toes. Some public gyms don't let you take your shoes off. We're at home, so it's fine. Oh, sorry. Okay, right, once you've got your toes actively pull them towards you, now you can focus on straightening your back as much as you can. I'm not looking for perfect posture in this. I'm looking for the stretch, okay? Just hold that position. Keep your body as tall as possible. Pull your toes. There's only so high, as high as they can go. So pull them towards you. Okay. Three, two, one. Let's go. Release it out. Tuck one foot underneath, the other foot over the knee. Okay. Pull that knee towards you. Body as tall as you can. Okay. That's where you, the taller your body is, the more stretch you're going to get here in your glutes. As tall as you can. Pull that knee. Push this foot so that you're pulling them away from each other. Okay. And up, up, up. Hold it. If you feel that you can take it further, take your elbow on the outside of your knee so you still hold that pull and look around. You might get a lovely click around your spine. Release it slowly. We're going to do the other side. Ladies, I'm a Herbalife girl. It's a relatively recent, just follow me, you know what to do now. It's a relatively recent adaptation for me. And I say adaptation because I was very anti-Herbalife for years. And I actually fell into it as a customer, not as a distributor. And obviously because of my line and business, once I realized I was integrating the product line into my own life, it was an obvious transition to begin to promote the product. That's the truth of it. So if you want to know about next 5-day challenges, 21-day challenges, contact me. I work closely with Tiff. She drives a lot of the challenges, most of them. She's passionate about the product line as well. Go the full hog here. Turn, turn, turn. Ah, there was a click. Okay, ladies, you're going to go onto your knees. You're going to put one hand underneath one, if you've got a thick enough mat. If you don't, just put the towel or something underneath your knee just to protect it from the hard floor. Okay, cramping. Sorry. Okay, just a nice, easy way. Okay, you've got the gist of it. Sorry, I'm cramping terribly, I don't know why. Okay, hold that. Pull it up towards your glutes in an upright position. I'm going to try the other side now while this muscle releases. Okay, that's the movement. Okay, like so. And really, really get a lovely quad stretch going. Before I was a Herbalife girl, I have remained a Nu Skin fan. So all my, even though Herbalife have got skin and supplements and stuff, I do all of that with Nu Skin. Love this stuff, love, love, love it. And obviously because of what I do here, I promote that too. That's where I make my money, girls. So contact me for your products. Okay, I'm going to do my other side. You do your other side. Let's see if I don't cramp this time. Just keep that stretch as much as you can. Use both hands if you can to pull that foot into your glute. Squeeze your shoulders back, chin up. Stretch that quad. And that's it. We've done our primary one. We did our main stretch in the beginning with that hanging and everything. Ladies, well done. Tough workout. Well done, Tiff. I thought it was going to be an easy one today.
I was wrong.
Girls, I'll see you soon. Cheers. Bye.
Oh,
hey?
Yeah, I'm tired.
That was amazing.